Sorry if you guys can hear the plane. I live semi close to an airport. I can't wait. If I make a video during the day, there's kids outside. If I make it during the night, it's trains and planes. What is that movie? Planes, Trains, and Automobiles. It's the one with Steve Martin. And God, I can't remember his name. Jersey Mike's compared to Subway is that automatically they will spread the mayonnaise onto the bread, as opposed to Subway, you know, they just have their little squirt bottle and they're just like, psh. Watching Jet the Music Man's most recent video, and he was watching JoJo's, one of JoJo's most recent videos, and she was talking about raccoons being on her property and in her shed, I'm pretty sure. School, I actually had a bucket list written out, and I did a lot of drama club and theater when I was in high school and college, and on my bucket list, because it used to be my, you know, silly dream to be famous one day, I would never want that now. I am way too mentally ill for that. But anyways, that used to be the goal, that used to be the dream, and so it always used to be on my bucket list to be in like a movie with them one day, which pleasantly surprised that there's no weird chips with like brown splotches on it. Yes, yes, I know. Okay, so I'm weird, okay? I'm weird when it comes to food. So I'm not picky when it comes to, you know, different dishes and types of food. I'm picky with the way things are, like texture. Same thing with Cheez-Its. I wouldn't eat it. But now, as an adult, I will eat broken crackers. But, you know, like when fries or chips have, just like, I don't know, any of the green or brown spots on them, as a kid.